Right, Honourable Speaker, Yakubu Dogara, in the party government speaker, the Speaker of the House of Nigerian People, the God-made Speaker, the initiator of Northeast Development Commission, a man of integrity, a compassionate person, a man of peace. I am Right Honorable Goni Bukar Lawan, member representing Bursari Gaida Minisari. I'm from Yobe State, sir. Mr. Speaker, first of all, let me commend the mover of the motion, Right Honorable Omidiran. And also, at the same time, let me use this opportunity to thank the Brazilian government. Mr. Speaker, sir, 8-man committee of the Standing Committee on Sportswear in the Brazil, Rio. Actually, Brazilian people are in support of Nigerian 100%. Whenever our players are in the field, you can see the Brazilian people carrying our flags, supporting our players. That shows that they are with us. And also, I was invited by one of their traditional rulers. He's given me the background of the Brazil. They say that they are the Nigeria and Brazil, they have a same culture like in the area of Yoruba. So I must commend them. And also commend the Ministry of Sports. They did very well. And also lastly, I want to commend our Paralympics, those who are represented Nigeria in Rio. We really appreciate them, and it is timely to commend them. More grease to their elbows. So I ask my honorable colleagues to please support this motion and give honor, a commendation and honor
to whom is due.
To whom is due. Then to invite them maybe to the plenary to, as we did last time, to commend them. I am supporting this motion, Mr. Speaker, and also urge my colleagues to support this motion. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
There is a notice of